Coming up next on the lane, the Capital City Clippers.